If you're new here, welcome in. And if you know me, welcome back. And if you're seeing this, that means that the NBA regular season is over. And we're all curious to see who will win this year's NBA finals. So I've decided to do a little simulation for us all. If you're new here, feel free to like and subscribe. It helps out the channel. It helps me out. And you're going to be joining an awesome NBA 2K basketball community. All right, let's get to the video. All right, so I think the first thing I have to do is get all of the play-in teams out of the way. So starting off, we're going to do number 9, Kings versus the Warriors. All right, so the Kings have injuries to Malik Monk, and I think Kevin Huerter is hurt too. Yep, Kevin Huerter, torn right labrum, and Malik Monk is currently sore right knee, they have him listed as. So the Kings will be without both of them. Meanwhile, the Warriors, let's check on the Warriors here. The Warriors have no injuries to report right now. All right, since it's just the play-in, I'm going to only do 2-minute quarters just to see if we can just knock these out really quickly. All right, Sabonis with a tip. All right, we're going to change the camera, of course, always. That's Keon Ellis, drives right by Clay for the lay. Ooh, misses it. Oh, man. In real life, I honestly think that the Warriors are going to beat the Kings because the Kings have really... they have really important injuries. And they're just not the same team that they were last year, I want to say. And you can see the Warriors have been like through it as well, but the Warriors just seem to get the Kings' number when the game matters the most. I'm thinking about that like game 7 last year where Steph had like, was it a 50 ball? I'm not sure. It was something wild, but yeah, I think the Kings lose. I might be proven wrong, especially by 2K, but hey, Fox on Curry. Let's get the Fox Sabonis pick and roll. Yeah, okay, Fox. Yes, sir, that's a 3-ball. All right, the Warriors have one more chance. Well, no, they have one more minute in the first. All right, Wiggins finds guard by Harrison Barnes. Curry again. Ooh, that might be good. Yep, great touch there. 5-3 Warriors. Ooh, turnover. Draymond, what were you doing? Oh, no. Oh, it's last shot time, I think. This is what I don't like about 2K AI, is that I feel like De'Aaron Fox would have gone there. Now, I don't know what the play call here is. It's just ISO. Yep. Tough. It's a tough idea. 5 seconds left. Oh, this might be a Curry pull-up. Yep. Oh, what a way to close out the first quarter. That's crazy. All right, we got Chris Paul, Pajemski, Curry, Dario Saric, Curry off another screen. Ooh, can't afford to do that in a 2-minute game. Can't afford to let him get that wide open of a shot. Oh my God, Kings with Davion Mitchell, Chris Duarte. Uh-oh. Crazy rotations. Crazy how the rotations in a 2-minute game are so different. But you gotta pick someone. Davion Mitchell, mid-range. Okay, that's good. All right, the Kings are still in it. Uh-oh. Good shot by Curry again. Wow. What are you gonna do about that? Just, I don't know. And here you have Sabonis again. They're not feeding him on the roll because they're defending it pretty well. I don't know what Chris Duarte is about to do with 5 seconds on the shot clock. Nope, no good. All right, here we go. It's the third quarter. Ooh, Kuminga, Andrew Wiggins, long two. Good. It's good. Oh man, the Kings are just letting the Warriors get whatever. Whole lot of open shots here. Sabonis hasn't come out the game yet. Oh, Foxman. Ooh, picked off by Draymond. What's he gonna do with it? Pass it off probably. Yep. Warriors are running away with this one. 18-5. Some really costly turnovers here by the Kings guards. There you go, Keegan Murray for three. They needed that for sure. I don't know if 10 points for a 2 minute quarters is an insurmountable lead, but it's getting up there. Oh, Curry off a down screen. Oh man, too open. It's too open for that. Oh. All right, Curry again. No good. Finds Harrison Barnes. Oh, Harrison Barnes ISO time? No, all right. Fox, Ellis, another screen. Oh, nope, no screen roll or Sabonis. Oh, and one from Fox. That's big. Make it a 7 point game. Ooh, but he misses it. Ooh, no. Warriors have a chance to really put a dagger in this. It's a third quarter dagger, but with 2 minutes in the game. Ooh, finds Steph, finds Clay. All of them is grill, no good. And we're going to head to the fourth quarter. All right, Fox guarded by Curry, another pick and roll. But, ooh, finds Murray in the corner, needs this. No good, rebound Sabonis. Let's go. 6 point game for the Kings. This might get into foul territory soon. Uh-oh, Curry on Fox going off a screen. Ooh, step back. Oh, Fox is right there though. Oh, picked off by Ellis. Can make it a 4 point game. Yes, he will. Kings have to press or something. Oh, you're gonna play this straight up? All right. Not even gonna try to rush them. Okay, here's Curry. Ooh, mid-range. Cold. Cold bucket there. King's still in this. They just need two threes, but it's really hard to play the twos and threes game with the Warriors, honestly. Especially when you're missing Monk and Herter. Two clear shooter. Oh, finds Murray. They need this. No good. Rebound Sabonis. Dunks it. 4 point game again. Kings have to foul. They can't play this. They can't afford to play this straight up. Yeah, they have to foul there. There you go. Oh, Draymond for three. No good. Rebound Kings. They have two timeouts. Decide not to use them. All right. Fox goes right by. Lays it up. No good. No good. Wiggins gets fouled. Oh, man. That's crazy. Oh, the layup of the year. Wiggins misses. Kicks it out to Ellis. They need to go. Ooh, lobs it up to Harrison Barnes. 3 point game. Can the Kings manage this comeback? They have two of the best free throw shooters in the backcourt. They have to foul Clay. Ooh. This might be wraps, man. Clay, 100% free throw percentage. Yep, they said he makes both. Ice in his veins. The Warriors fans are feeling it. Ugh. All right, who are they finding? They got Sabonis. They got Fox. They found Fox. What's the play call? All right, pick it. Fox just decides to chuck. No good. This game is over. Wiggins hits the first one, 61%. Second one, no good. But the Kings are just going to let this play out. They find Ellis, who pump fakes, but he knows it's over. It's wraps. Congrats to the Golden State Warriors. They will go to the winner, and they will play the loser of Pelicans Lakers. A heartbreaking end for Kings fans after such a great year last year. I'm here with Draymond Green. I don't, that's not how David Aldridge sounds. I apologize. That's my fault. All right, so Lakers at Pelicans. Now, the Lakers have had the Pelicans number all year. You remember the in-season tournament and the game they just had recently? So I'm not sure where this can go if they play. I think I have to. I don't want to pick the Lakers, but there has been no evidence that I've seen of the Pelicans being able to beat the Lakers. So, as much as it sucks to say, there you go, Austin Reeves. Austin Reeves would never wear that, by the way. LeBron would wear that. I just don't see Austin Reeves for, that's not plaid, but like, I don't see Austin Reeves wearing that kind of like suit design. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? LeBron guarded by Zion. This is the battle for the seventh seed. So it looks like the winner will get to play the Nuggets. And I know that Lakers fans, don't want to play the Nuggets. I'm telling you that much. I know that for a fact. Okay, you got McCollum, you got Zion, you got Trey Murphy. Ingram just came back too. I don't think 2K may have not updated that, but Ingram is back. Herb Jones. But I think the Pelicans have enough pieces. Like, they should have enough pieces healthy. Because I feel like they're such a complete, like, they have outside shooting. They have Zion inside. They have defense. Like, the pieces, you can't say the pieces aren't there for the Pelicans to be able to just, like, hunker down. But they just can't seem to do it against LA. All right, Gabe Vincent sighting. Okay. Here's Anthony Davis. Ooh, no good. Rebound goes to I think that's Zeke Marshall. All right, then you got Jordan Hawkins here. This, are these two all bench lineups? Jordan Hawkins hits an important two-pointer. All right, there's Anthony Davis guarded by Valanciunas. No good. Second effort is good. All right, so the first quarter tied at six. There we go. All right, now we got Larry Nance, Zion, Jose Alvarado, Jordan Hawkins, Zion on LeBron. Love that matchup. Ooh, Zion off a down screen? Oh, no. Oh, they're trying to have the Zion post entry. Oh, there you go, Hawkins. Hawkins gonna hit that. Oh, no good. I thought Hawkins had that. Ooh. Ooh, Gabe Vincent left wide open. No good. Alvarado finds Hawkins. They're going to get the ball to Zion. Yes, they are. Ooh, Zion has a free lane and throws it down. Over Gabe Vincent. Okay. I'm not used to Gabe Vincent being on the court this year, so I was like, who is that, bro? That's not, is that Spencer Dinwiddie? No, I'm just kidding. Rui Hachimura and Russell check back in. They're going to check back in soon. We have LeBron on Zion. Gets a screen from Torian Prince. Love the spacing. Ooh, and one by the King. All right, McCollum off the screen from Valanciunas. Is Anthony Davis going to block it? Yes, he will. 12 seconds left to go in the second quarter. They find LeBron on CJ McCollum. That's a little bit too easy. 13-8. 5 seconds left in the quarter. They're going to find Zion blocked by LeBron. Oh, man. It's just, oof. Now, they're only down five, but it hasn't looked great. All right, second half. We got McCollum, Valanciunas. What's that? Ray Murphy, Zion, and Herb Jones again? Yep, I think that is. We got Zion, Russell. Looks like five out, but I don't think it is. A Reeves off the double. Guarded by Trey Murphy. Tough. Now you got pick and roll with Anthony Davis. Ooh, they help off. Now they got the... Ooh, Valanciunas just stuck in no man's land. They don't have an answer for AD, bro. Valanciunas is just stuck. Can't stop the lob. Herb Jones off a double screen. What's going to happen there? Ooh, CJ McCollum for the three. Bang! All right, 2-point game. Okay, you got Reeves here. Uh-oh. Who finds Bron, finds Reeves on Zion. Russell on McCollum. Nice little post entry here. LeBron gets the double, finds Hachimura for three. Clutch! 18-13, the Lakers have the lead. All right, you got Zion post up here. Ooh, McCollum, is this for three? Yes, it is. 18-16. Pelicans only down two. Uh-oh, LeBron ISO time. Of course they're going to go at eight, right? Yep. Here comes LeBron. Ooh, kicks it out to Russell. Bobbles the catch. Tries a three. It's good. Lakers up five. What a play by D'Angelo Russell. That's such an important shot, too. I think the Lakers get the ball. To start the fourth. Yeah, they do. I'm right. All right, LeBron in the corner. Finds a screen for Hachimura. They find LeBron in the corner again. Find Reeves to Russell. Good plays. Good movement. They're going to find an Anthony Davis post up here. Yep. 3 seconds left only. But he has to go up. Yeah, he doesn't like that shot. All right. Pelicans only down five. He hit McCollum with a cut, but got missed. They get him the ball, though. Are they looking for Zion? Who are they looking for here? Oh, a high screen roll. That's tough. Right in his grill. No good. One minute left to go. Ooh. You got D'Angelo Russell. Ooh. Whew. No good. All right. Pelicans are down five. They got to go, in my opinion. Ooh. Ooh, good pass there on McCollum. I thought Anthony Davis was about to swat that to the third row. But no, I'm surprised. Uh-oh. LeBron tries to take it himself. Ooh. He's the king, bro. He's the king for a reason. It's a tough bucket right there. That's crazy. All right, Valanciunas finds McCollum. Pelicans sit down five. We got a foul. We got an illegal screen by Valanciunas. Willie Green can't believe it, and neither can I. Oh. It's a terrible way for the Pelicans season to potentially end. They got a foul. Yes, they do. All right, so the Pelicans fouled Austin Reeves, who hit two free throws to put the Lakers up seven. Pelicans down seven with 20 seconds left. A little ISO on Anthony Davis. Might be a step back here. Ooh. Oh, CJ Alcatraz right there. Trey Murphy for three. It's good. Wasted a little bit too much time off the clock. They have to foul Reeves again. All right, Reeves for the first one. Cash. There you go. And for the second one, it is butter. Pelicans have no timeouts. The Pelicans will go on to face the Warriors for the right to the 8th seed, as the Lakers will take on the 7th seed and face the Denver Nuggets. And what a matchup that will be. What another rematch the Lakers will have with the Denver Nuggets. In real life, I feel like the Lakers might get swept by Denver. I'm not going to lie. It's clear. Jokic just not, like, Davis does not want to guard Jokic, to be fair. Like, I know that Anthony Davis gets a lot of criticism when they play against Jokic, but to be fair, it's Jokic, and Anthony Davis just, like, doesn't. It's fair. I get it. It's not a fun matchup. All right, so the Lakers are the 7th seed. So we have the Warriors versus the Pelicans. for the rights to play the Oklahoma City Thunder in the eighth seed. We would get Warriors Thunder for the eighth seed or Pelicans Thunder. All right, Zion here, guarded by Kuminga. Fine, you gotta get out the lane, but oh my goodness. I don't think Zion would ever do that. He's not that passive. All right, Draymond finds Kuminga. They're looking for Curry. Ooh, they almost. Oh, dude, CJ. Wiggins wide open for three and he hits it. Ooh, big shot for Wiggins. They find McCollum here. Ooh, that's a foul on Wiggins. Yes, it is. There we go. Herb Jones, Williamson. Yes, sir. Blocked, but a foul on Kuminga. Good help defense by Draymond. Zion hits the first free throw, 64%. Will he hit the second free throw? No good. Ooh, buddy. I'll let the Clay. Can't leave him any space. Uh-oh. Finds Curry on an island with McCollum. There's Clay again. Curry guarded by Trey Murphy. 4 seconds left. Step back. Mid-range. No good. Rebound Zion. Ooh, finds Herb Jones. CJ McCollum guarded by Andrew Wiggins. Going to try the floater. No good. Rebound Valanciunas. Kicks it out to Herb Jones. 9 seconds left. Valanciunas finds Zion. Three seconds left. Valanciunas, little floater. Oh, wild shot. No good. That was a bad possession. 3-2-1. Curry again. Oh, and it's good again at the buzzer. What a swing there for the Pelicans. Oh my goodness. The Pelicans threw that, only scoring 1 point in the first quarter. That's brutal. Brutal basketball. And the Warriors get the ball back. This is so important. Steph Curry guarded by Hawkins here. Chris Paul guarded by Alvarado. We love that. We love that rivalry. Ooh, good pass by Curry to find Kevon Looney. It's 8-1 Warriors. Oh, man. Alvarado, Marshall. Down screen for Zion. Guarded by Dario Saric. Zion, you gotta go, buddy. It's 5 seconds left. What? No, what is happening, bro? And he hits the three! What? That was such a weird sequence. I didn't think that was gonna happen. Okay. My bad. I apologize. I was not familiar with your game. Curry wide open three. How does that happen? And he still misses. Pelicans caught a break there. 54 seconds left. Ooh, find Zion. 8-6. New Orleans Pelicans. All right, we got Curry. No good. Rebound goes to Alvarado. All right, there's Zion again. No good. Oh, man. Oh, man, not again. All right, Chris Paul. Mid-range, no good. Pelicans have a chance to tie this one up at halftime. 9 seconds left. Finds Zion on Looney. Finds Alvarado. Back to Marshall. Alvarado for three. No good. Pelicans down two. All right, back at the half. It's 11-8 now after a Klay Thompson three and a Valanciunas floater. Kuminga guarded by Zion. Klay Thompson asking for the ball. Oh, Curry goes off of the down screen. 9 seconds left. Klay Thompson, Curry, Klay screen. Oh, man. Klay's going to... Ooh. I thought Curry was going to wait for Klay to fade, but no. Rebound Zion. rebound out to Zion. McCollum. What's the play call? Mid-range, a little mid-range there. He's going to kick it to the corner. Corner was open earlier. Oof. Rough. All right. They're looking for Zion in the at the rim. Ooh, no good. Ugh. I saw the play call idea. It was a good idea. Three. Herb Jones off the dribble. Mid-range. Weird shot for the Pelicans there. Their late shot clock execution is not... Oh, they can't leave Curry like that. No way. It's good. Another three. Oh, man. Brutal. The Pelicans are playing around too much, man. They gotta go. There's only so much time left in this game. McCollum, a three. Tough. Off the dribble, three over Draymond. Three-point game here. Warriors, 3 seconds left. 2-1. Curry from half court. No good, but it was so close. Oh, man. All right, final quarter. Pelicans ball. Could be anyone's ball game. Who gets to face the Thunder in the first round? Finds Valanciunas here. TJ again. Ooh, good pass to Trey Murphy, who throws it down over Kuminga. Oh, here's Steph Curry. Ooh, floater. It's good. Oh, tough. Tough bucket there for Steph Curry. McCollum, double cross. Ooh, double cross again. No screens. He doesn't need them. Find Zion, 6 seconds left. Just goes to the basket. Ooh. Gotta go up with it, buddy. Go up with it. There you go. 1 point game. This decides the fate of each team. 1 minute left. All right, Clay off a double screen. 1-4 low. Curry on McCollum. They trust that mashup. It's good. 3 point game. Pelicans call a timeout. One timeout left. What are they going to talk about? They got to get a three here. Well, they don't have to get a three here, but you can't really play the foul game with Golden State. You can't really, unless you foul like Looney or Wiggins, but it's going to go to Curry or Clay here. All right, CJ McCollum drives. Finds Curry again. Good defense there by Curry. Pelicans offense too stagnant. You're too stagnant. You got to go. Trey Murphy. They double Zion off the screen, but it doesn't matter. Trey Murphy, it's a midi. All right, this is where champions are born or made, something like that. I don't know what they say at this point in the game. But Curry again, ISO, goes right by McCollum, mid-range, no good. The Pelicans have a chance. 2 seconds between shot clock and game clock. Give it to McCollum, takes on Wiggins, throws it to Zion on Curry. Oh man, are they gonna ISO? They're gonna set a, they're gonna pass to Valanciunas. No, what's happening? McCollum again finds Jones for two. It's good. 3 seconds left. 3 seconds left. The New Orleans Pelicans have a chance. 3 seconds left. 3.7 seconds left. What will Steve Kerr cook for a chance to go play the Thunder? The ball goes to Curry. Uh-oh. For the win! No good! The New Orleans Pelicans have advanced to play the Oklahoma City Thunder. And the fans go so wild. Look at that. Look at the joy. Look at the elation. Steph Curry had 10 points out of their 18, man. He tried. He tried the carry. The Curry carry just didn't work. All right, so we have the Western Conference locked up. Now we need to do the Eastern Conference, which I'm not really looking forward to because that means I have to watch the Bulls and the Hawks play. Fine. I really want to skip this one. just because it's just like the Bulls, man. They've been through so much this season. I just think it's wild, bro. I think the Bulls have been through so much this season. That's just like the season should end for them. So I realized while editing this that even though the New Orleans Pelicans won the eighth seed, I forgot and put the Warriors in instead, and I didn't catch my error until I was editing this. So Pelicans fans, I'm extremely sorry. It's your play-in spot. You guys deserve to win, but I messed up. I'm sorry. We're going to continue with the video, though. I do want to let Pelicans fans know that I did do a simulation of round one against the Thunder, and the Thunder win in five. So, I'm sorry. All right, who gets the tip? Capella or Vucevic? Vucevic gets the tip, and we are underway. This is for a chance to play for the eighth seed. Loser goes home. DeRozan guarded by Hunter. Trey Young up. Bogdanovich on Caruso here. Okay. Vucevic corner three. No good. Blocked by Capella. They find Bogey. Finds Murray. He's going to take the step back mid-range five-footer. It's good. DeRozan guarded by Hunter again. Gonna go for that turnaround mid-range. Ooh, yes he is. No good. Rebound Trey Young. He pushes, guarded by Kobe White. Well, look at the crossovers. Look at the crossovers, bro. Finds Murray again. Ooh, picked off by Vucevic. Bad pass there from Murray. Asumu guarded by Trey Young. A little double screen for you. Kobe White on Clint Capella. That's the matchup you want. Oh, finds DeRozan. Guarded by Murray. Finds Vucevic wide open for three. No good. Uh-oh. Murray on Dosunmu. That's the shot that Murray likes. 4-0 Atlanta. All right, we got DeRozan. Last seconds of the first quarter here. The Bulls might be held scoreless this quarter, depending on how they act. Got a high screen and roll here with Vucevic. Long, this might be the longest long too, bro. No good, and the Bulls will be held scoreless in the first quarter, 4-0. All right, you got Wesley Matthews, Dylan Windler. Oh no, this is the bench lineup. And Trae Young. Trae Young. See if they get Trae Young involved here. Yep. 6 seconds left. Tough shots here by Trae. No good. Rebound Drummond. DeRozan's still in the game. Oop. Another mid-range? No. Is it Drummond time? A Drummond screen from the corner. They find him, and the Bulls have their first basket, which comes with 1 minute to go in the second quarter. All right, Trae Young. He's the only offensive option right now, honestly. You got Bruno Fernando, Trae Young trying to ISO against Javon Carter, which is going to be tough because Javon Carter is a good defender. All right, 4 seconds left. Trae Young. Tough mid-range. No good. Uh-oh. Might be time to put the starters back in. Hawks. Ooh, Javon Carter left wide open. Nails the three. The Bulls take the lead. 30 seconds left in the half. Here's Trae Young. Ooh, long three. No good. 28 feet. That was a good look, though, I think. Long two for DeRozan. That's good. Butter. After starting out scoreless, the Bulls score 7 points in the second quarter, and the Hawks have been scoreless so far. Ooh, Dylan Windler for three. It's good. Tie game. breaks the seal on the basket in the second quarter. 6 seconds left. DeRozan, 3, 2, 1. No good. We're tied going into halftime. All right, we're at the half. After the first half, we got 7-7, DeJounte Murray, Trae Young, Clint Capella. Ooh, tough. That's going to be a tough three. DeJounte Murray finds Clint Capella, lays it up. No good. Rebound, Vucevic. The Bulls in transition. Dosunmu finds Vucevic over here. Got Caruso. Got DeRozan. They send in the double team on DeRozan, leaving Dosunmu wide open. Questionable choice, but it turns out good for them as they don't hit that shot. They don't hit the three. Very dangerous with a 2 minutes with 2 minute quarters. Just giving away open shots. All right, Trae Young over here. They find Capella. Let's go into Trae Young or Murray. A little bit, nice little handoff here. Mid range, good. Tough shot there by Trae Young. 57 seconds left in the third quarter. Kobe White goes right by Capella. Blocked by Capella. He thought he had a step, but no. No bueno. Ooh, there it is. Get that out of here. Oh, man. Oh, Kobe White left pretty open. There finds DeRozan. DeRozan long three. No good. No good. Passes the back. Passes to Bogdanović over here. DeJounte Murray guarded by Dosunmu. Clint Capella is being guarded by Caruso. They're going to... Oh, DeJounte Murray with the fadeaway three-footer. No good. Rebound. Capella finds finds DeAndre Hunter. It's good. It's good. 12-7 Hawks. Left for the Bulls. DeMar DeRozan goes off a screen from Vucevic. Ooh, crossover. Long two. No good. Oh, had a great look there. Great move there, but just could not finish. All right, in the fourth here, we got the Chicago Bulls. Kobe White, step back three. Good. 2-point game. Great shot from Kobe White here. It's up to Trae Young, DeJounte Murray, Clint Capella, DeAndre Hunter, Trae Young. Tough shot against Kobe White. No good. Contested two. 1:39 left to go. Kobe White off another screen. Finds Vucevic. Good pass. Lays it up and in. We got a tie ball game. All right, Trae Young here. DeJounte Murray's wide open. A little too late. Murray guarded by DeMar DeRozan. A lot of iso ball here for the Hawks. 6 seconds left. Capella might be too late for the screen. Just shoots up a three. Capella rebounds. Lays it up. No good. Rebounds again. Capella passes it out to Trae Young. 1 minute left. Trae Young. Floater. No good. Who's going to get the rebound? Oh, it's Vucevic. DeRozan. Caruso finds Dosunmu, lays it up, and the Bulls take the lead with 49 seconds left to go. All right, Trae Young, guarded by Kobe White, 45 seconds left behind the back. Ooh, ooh, crossover. Crossover again. Step back. Tough layup is good. Tie game. 37 seconds left in Hawks Bulls. All right, Vucevic finds Kobe White, finds Dosunmu, goes right back to DeRozan. Mid-range, contested, it's good. DeAndre Hunter can't believe it. 33 seconds left in the fourth quarter. The chance, with a chance, or a chance, to play for the eighth seed. All right, we got Capella, Trae Young. I think the ball is going to go to Murray here. 27 seconds left. Trae Young finds the ball. Gonna find Clint Capella here. High pick and roll. Ooh, nice lefty layup. It's good. Tie ball game. The Bulls have a chance for the last shot. Coby White guarded by Trae Young. What is the final play call for the Bulls? Is DeMar DeRozan gonna get a touch? Will he get a touch? Finds DeRozan. Kicks it out to Dosunmu for three. Good! 0.4 seconds left. Dosunmu. Hawks have no timeouts. Trae Young from full court. Ooh! Almost went in, and the Chicago Bulls will advance. Oh no. Oh no, Atlanta. What happened? What happened? Dosunmu. It's the clutch three to send the Chicago Bulls to have a chance to play for the eighth seed. Oh man. And they will face the loser of Sixers versus Heat. All right. There's Butler and Bam doing a little film study before the game. I don't know who the guy on the left is. But here we go. All right. Embiid versus Bam. Heat Sixers for a chance at the seventh seed. All right, we got Butler. We got playoff Jimmy here on Kelly Oubre. Bam sets a screen. Lob, no, picked off by Embiid, but Bam gets the recovery and hits the hook shot. All right, we got Kyle Lowry. This feels like not the 76ers starting lineup. Tobias Harris tries to lob it to Embiid, but what was that, buddy? Picked off by Duncan Robinson. And here come the Heat, buddy. Bam Adebayo finds Rozier. Rozier Adebayo pick and roll. Long three. No good. Rebound, Bam. Uh-oh. Pump fakes. Pump fakes again. And one. That's called a Bam one. All right. I'm going to end the video now. Just kidding. All right, Bam, try to get the and one. It's good. 5-0. Miami Heat. Just under 1 minute to play. Just about 1 minute to play. Right, Tobias Harris, they find Embiid here. Now they send the double immediately. Long hook shot is good. An 18-foot hook shot there by Joel Embiid. The Wells Fargo Center is going crazy. Rozier finds Bam again. 7 points for Bam Adebayo early. Giving Embiid early work here. All right, Kyle Lowry dribbles in the traffic, dribbles in the trouble. Finds Tobias Harris. Tobias Harris probably going to entry pass to Embiid here. They're sending a double already. Kyle Lowry for three. No good. Ugh. Finds Butler in transition, guarded by Oubre. Goes right at Oubre. No good. Rebound, Embiid. Sixers are about to they're going to pull back. 19 seconds left. Kyle Lowry, guarded by Jimmy. Finds Embiid. Embiid backing down Rozier. And a foul by Butler. Good foul, actually. That's a really good foul there. All right. Tyler Hero comes off the bench. So is Buddy Hield. Nicholas Batum. Healed on Hero. 9 seconds left. 8 seconds left. Paul Reed in the game too. 3 seconds left. Step back. Uh-oh. Tough bucket. Lefty lay. No good. Good defense by Tyler Hero. 7-2. Philadelphia 76ers in their first quarter. All right. Now we got Maxey. I think that's Melton in the corner. Might be Melton in the corner. Finds Paul Reed guarded by, I think that's Caleb Martin. Yep. Buddy Hield. It's a nice little runner, fadeaway, floater, whatever. Make it a 7-4 game. All right, Hawk is in the game. Finds Hero here. Ooh. Step back. No good. Rebound, Paul Reed. Maxey's been a little quiet this game, but let's see if he wakes up. Find Melton. Pass it right back to Maxey. They find Buddy Hield, who takes the three. No good. Rebound, Paul Reed tries to go up with it, and it's good. 7-6. Philadelphia only down one here. The Heat seem to have good rotations. Like, I like this lineup here. Hero with the pull-up. That's good. 9-6. Kelly Oubre looking to check back into the game. 52 seconds left in the second quarter. We'll find Buddy Hield again. What? Oh, no good. No good. Buddy Hield is firing there. I'll give him that. There's Hero. Oh, long two. No good. Rebound, Paul Reed. Hero's getting some good looks. All right, Maxi in transition. Guarded by Wright. There we go. Uh-oh, Maxi for three. It's good. Nine all. Nine all. Good, powerful. Sixers, second quarter here. Miami Heat will run it down. Only 1 second left between the shot clock and game clock. Ooh, here he goes, Butler. Hook shot from Butler. It's good. A sky hook from Jimmy Butler. Man, that man's so unserious, bro. All right. For the buzzer. No good off the rim. 11-9. Miami Heat over the Sixers right now in the first half. All right. 11-9 here. Back at Wells Fargo. Embiid guarded by Bam. Uh-oh, goes right at him. Bully ball, no good. Rebound Embiid again. Kicks it back out to Oubre for three. No good. Rebound Bam. Rebound Bam. Duncan Robinson now. Guarded by Maxi. Finds Rozier. Butler finds Robinson. Okay, here's Rozier. Ooh, picked off by Lowry. They have Maxi up ahead. Doesn't see him. Finds him in the corner for three and the lead. No good. Rebound Duncan Robinson. Guarded by Lowry. The Heat will set up the offense. Pick by Butler on Duncan Robinson. Tobias Harris with the help. Shot clock at eight. There's Rozier. They go drop coverage on Rozier and he makes him pay. 13-9. Miami Heat, 55 seconds left to go. All right, we got Maxi here. Maxi wide open for three. No good. Oh, another brutal miss from Tyrese Maxi in the third quarter. They have Jimmy Butler here. He'll take the two. No good. Rebound Embiid. Kicks it out to Oubre Jr. Uh-oh. There is Maxi again, guarded by Duncan Robinson. Ooh, might have a layup here. Ooh. Maxi has to get out the lane. Yes, he does. All right, Kyle Lowry, Joel Embiid, pick and roll. Yep, and one. Bam, can't believe it. Joel Embiid's going to go to the free throw line to shoot one. All right, after Joel Embiid hits the free throw, with 9 seconds left, Jimmy Butler guarded by Oubre. Who's going to set the screen? No one's going to set a screen. Oh, Bam's going to set a screen, but it's too late. Butler for three. No good. 1 point game. The battle for seventh in the Eastern Conference. And a chance to play the New York Knicks is at stake here. All right, last quarter. This is that Heat culture time. There's Jimmy Butler guarded by Oubre. Finds Bam. Scores it. Bam has, I think, 9 right now. Embiid can't really do much about it. Lowry. Screen from Maxi here. Finds Embiid in the post. Single coverage on Embiid. Embiid tries to face up Bam. Bam holds pretty firm. Lowry, another screen. Picked off by Bam. Ooh. Tried to get a alley-oop. 2 seconds left on the shot clock for the Sixers. What a play there by Adebayo. Uh-oh. 2 seconds left. Maxey for three. No good. 125 left to go. All right, we got Hero, Butler, spin move, throws it. Oh, almost down. Good foul there by Tobias Harris. Oh, that could have been dangerous. Could have been an and one. Butler hits the first free throw. Butler hits the second free throw. Yep. 115 left to go. Sixers desperation time here. All right, here we got Embiid. Uh-oh. Little lefty floater. Good fundamentals. Bad result. Oh, Jimmy Butler. Who is this man? The spin move. Kicks it back. Uh-oh. Ooh, turnover. Turnover there by Jimmy Butler. Costly. Two possessions left. Two possession game left. Timeout, Philadelphia. One timeout left. Joel Embiid hits the lay-in. Three-point game. Butler on Oubre. Step back. No good. Finds Adebayo for three. No good. One possession game. 33 seconds left. It's Oubre. Contested midi. No good. Finds Adebayo. He can just waste some clock now. Four seconds left. What's Philadelphia going to do? They should foul. Oh, they don't have to foul. It's one possession game. But will that be enough time? Uh-oh. Oh, almost a turnover. Rebound. Embiid. 4 seconds left. 4 seconds left. 3-point game. Can the Philadelphia 76ers tie this up? Or will they have another game against the Chicago Bulls? Uh-oh. Maxey. Corner three. It's good. 1 second left. The Heat will call a timeout. What a game. Oh, we might get overtime. All right, 1 second left. Who's going to get the ball? It's going to be Hero. You got Rozier in the corner. Rozier. It's Hero. Long three. It's good. It's good. It's going to official review. Does Hero get the ball off in time? Tyler Hero. Uh-oh. They're going to review it. It's good. It's long gone. Long out of his hands. The Miami Heat will advance. The Miami Heat will advance. Ball game. Tyler Hero. Oh, what a brutal way for the Sixers to lose at home. Oh, man. What a game. All right, so now we have the Sixers versus the Bulls. All right. All righty, 2 minute quarters. Let's see. Lowry, same starting five, of course. Lowry guarded by White. Maxey guarded by Dosunmu. Ooh, good move by Lowry. Ooh, and a foul by Embiid already. 10 seconds in, and Embiid's going to the free throw line. This seems like regular season Embiid, honestly. All right, so Embiid makes both free throws. Now we have DeRozan versus Tobias Harris, which is the matchup to watch. Is DeRozan interested in passing? Nope, he's going to go right out of bounds. Okay. We love to see that. I'm actually very neutral to this matchup, honestly. Okay, we have Tobias Harris. They're going to try to feed Embiid. Yep, Embiid versus Vucevic. They're doubling immediately. Find Maxey wide open. It's good. If you're going to send the double, it should not be Tyrese Maxey's man. I would take my chances with Kyle Lowry or Tobias Harris if I had to choose someone to double off of, you know. DeRozan, three, no good. Alrighty. Let's see if they're going to try and beat again. Lack of spacing right there. Tobias Harris, dump down. There it is. Oh, should have got the first one. Sumo finds White in transition. Good layup. 5-2 Chicago. All right, we got Kyle Lowry. nice screen up from Embiid. They're going to... Okay. So they're trying to make sure that they're not getting Joel Embiid the ball. So Coby White did a great job of tagging Embiid there. I'm going to show you guys this. I think it's called tagging. So you see how Coby White here, like, comes on over to stop the roll? That's actually really good by 2K to actually be like, hey, this is what's supposed to happen. Because they're really not trying to get Embiid the ball. They're trying to keep the ball out of Embiid's hands. But that would mean that Kyle Lowry is open. So I wonder if the Sixers are gonna adjust to that. So now we have Vucevic, Embiid. Ooh. Right hand layup. Good defense by Embiid right there. Tobias Harris in transition, guarded by Dosunmu. All right, are they going to pass? They have a mismatch on Io and Embiid. Okay, they're going to give Embiid the ball. They're going to double him already. Finds Maxi for the corner three. It's no good. And 7-2. Ooh, does that count? That goes in? Did that count? No, I don't think it counted. That would have been a big bucket. Holy crap. Are they counting that? Did that count? Let's see. Do they have a case? Okay, you got it with 0.2 left. Yeah, there's no way. Oh, that would have been so important of a shot, too. What a shot. That should count. I don't care. That's a great shot. Javon Carter off the down screen finds DeRozan. Finds Drummond, maybe? Nope. Oh, yep, he does. Does it count? No. He gets fouled. How good of a shooter is Drummond now? It used to be awful. 60%? Eh. Still atrocious. Yep, misses them both. I remember those days. All right, Buddy Hield. Melton finds Batum. Post entry on Torrey Craig. No good. Let's see if the Bulls take advantage of these bench minutes. No Embiid minutes. Oop, they seem to with the Andre Drummond lob. There we go. All right, now we got Maxi on Javon Carter. Let's see if they exploit this. Melton sets a ghost screen. Okay. 4-3. Bang! Good job, DeAndre Melton. Oh, it's DeAnthony Melton, isn't it? It's DeAnthony Melton. I'm a moron. All right, Torrey Craig finds DeMar DeRozan, guarded by... They got Drummond on the post-up, guarded by Paul Reed here. Oh, the face-up. Oh, nope. 6 seconds left, guys. All right, Drummond. Kicks it right back out to DeRozan. He's going to have to twist up a three. And it's good! 7-10. Chicago showing some signs of life this quarter. Paul Reed. Uh-oh. Nope. Finds Batum. Finds Maxi. 3 seconds left on the shot clock. Hoists it up, and that's good. What a two. All right. 8 seconds left. Bulls need one. There's Terry finding DeRozan on Buddy Hield. Probably the patented fadeaway. No good. We're going to go to halftime. The Sixers are up 5. All right, back in the second half. Coby White tries to find Vucevic. Picked off by Embiid here. Tobias Harris in transition on Coby White. Sixers are going to get another normal offense, it looks like. Yep. And we got a reach-in foul on Coby White. Alrighty, now we have Joel Embiid finds Kyle Lowry in the corner. He's going to shoot and no good. Rebound Embiid, though. Right back up. He's hard to stop. 14-7, Philadelphia 76ers. Coby White on Kyle Lowry. It seems like a mismatch, right? Oh, Vucevic trying to back down Embiid. Nowhere to go. Finds DeRozan. I don't know what their mismatch is here on for the Chicago Bulls part as Caruso hits a three. I don't know what the mismatch they should be attacking here is for the Bulls. Maybe Kelly Oubre on DeRozan. I'm not sure. No, Caruso's on Oubre. Oubre's on Caruso. Oh, they send the help. Oubre wide open. Oh my God, Chicago, you cannot do that. Cannot afford to do that. 17-10. DeMar DeRozan. Uh-oh, on Tobias Harris. Time for a little mid-range pivot game. Nope. Dosunmu wide open. No good. Rebound Embiid. All right, we got Kelly Oubre. Lowry finds Embiid. Ooh, he gets fouled. And Embiid puts it up and in. All right, we got DeRozan versus Oubre. Vucevic tried to... Nope, no good. Turnover. 5 seconds left. Kyle Lowry, 2 seconds left. Ooh, mid-range. It's good. 20-10. Philadelphia over the Bulls. All right, Embiid finds Maxey. It's the fourth quarter. See if the Philadelphia 76ers can close it out. Embiid's probably going to get post-up position. Yep, on Vucevic. Easy. Easy money. Easy money here. Joel Embiid, 7 points. Plus minus a 12. Light work here. I'm sorry, Vucevic. Get ready to learn offseason, buddy, it looks like. Ooh, DeRozan. Tobias Harris finds... here we go. Joel Embiid finds Vucevic in the corner for three. No good. Wah, wah, wah. 1 minute and 20 to go. There you go. Tobias Harris is going to try to throw the entry to Joel Embiid. Nope. Finds Lowry guarded by Caruso. Uh-oh. Caruso locked down. That's cookies. Is that cookies? 76ers ball, 3.8 seconds left to go. All right, you got Maxey. Uh-oh, he's wide open. And he hits it. Long two, 24-10, Chicago. Just all out of sorts. Nothing really they can do here. So it looks like the Philadelphia 76ers will be the 8th seed. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. DeRozan tries. Embiid. Embiid's right there to scoop it up. There you go. You got Maxey now. Tobias Harris. I don't think Tobias Harris has scored. Either or, it's been a while. Oubre, they're just trying to run out the clock right now. Maxey on Dosunmu. You got some garbage time. Oubre jacks up a three. No good, but he's fouled by Caruso. Absolutely heartbreaking stuff right there. And it looks like both teams are about to enter their bench. Yep. Buddy Hield, Melton, Paul Reed, Batum. It's over. Chicago Bulls are conceding. And that means that the Philadelphia 76ers will be the 8th seed and face the Boston Celtics in the playoffs. I'm excited for this matchup, y'all. Oop, Drummond, that's a free bucket for you, buddy, if you want. Yep, there you go. 4 seconds left. It's wraps, though. Yep, it's over. It's over. All right, so here's our final version of the bracket. We have OKC Golden State, Clippers versus Mavericks. We have the Timberwolves versus the Suns, Denver versus LA, Boston versus Philadelphia, Cavs, Magic, Bucks, Pacers, Knicks, Heat. All right, so my predictions for each round here. I'm going to say Oklahoma beats Golden State in six. I'm going to say Dallas beats the Clippers in seven. I'm going to say Minnesota beats Phoenix in six. Denver beats the Lakers in five. I'm going to say the Celtics beat Philadelphia in five. Cavs, Orlando. I feel like Orlando wins that in seven. Then we have Bucks, Pacers. I think the Pacers might win that in six or five, honestly, given how good the Pacers have been against the Bucks in matchup wise sometimes. And now they have Doc Rivers. I will take Rick Carlisle over Doc Rivers any day of the week. And then I think Knicks Heat. I think the Heat might win in seven. So those are my predictions here. I gotta select the user team. All right, we're gonna user team. I'm gonna pick who I think is gonna win the championship, and I'm gonna go with Denver. All right, we're gonna sim through one game. Peyton Watson, sore left hand, new injury. We're gonna have him adjust. All right, so Celtics win, Cleveland, Bucks beat the Pacers, Knicks beat the Heat, Denver beats the Lakers. So every top seed won the first game. All right, now we're gonna sim game two. Lakers win game two, and then we have Pacers, Bucks, Knicks, Heat, Boston, Sixers. All right, okay. Game three. Michael Porter Jr. pulled lower back muscle. Ooh, buddy. And Christian Braun hurt, but the Cavs are up 3-0. Clippers are up 3-0, actually, as well. We're going to sim through the game. We got a Cavaliers sweep, but the Nuggets are getting hurt. Oh, my goodness. So we have Thunder Golden State tied at 2. Now we're going to see how the Nuggets might be too hurt, honestly. So Clippers advance. Nuggets might be out because of the injuries. Okay, so the injuries to Peyton Watson and Christian Braun were disgusting. So, of course, who was still on Denver, bro? Jokic, Murray, Gordon, Strother, Braun, Reggie Jackson, DeAndre Jordan. Oh my goodness. Losing Michael Porter Jr. and getting Braun, like, that, so important to them. That's so important to them. They could not hang with the Lakers. And the Suns beat Minnesota. Wow, a Minnesota first round exit. Let's check out some of those box scores. Devin Booker, 41 piece. Yeah, Suns in six. Okay, got it. Let's go to Simcast here with the Thunder. Alright, this is to force a game 7 here. Now Thunder up 14 here. 12. Yep, okay. Now game 7 for the Thunder. Wait, the Bucks beat the Pacers in 7. Alright, so now we have Thunder Golden State. Thunder out to a big lead. It's at home. But Golden State's coming back. 9-point game. 13-point game. 13-point game. Thunder advance to face the Clippers. So we have Thunder, Clippers, who beat the Mavericks in 5. Okay. Phoenix, Lakers, Cavaliers, and 76ers. All right. Let's go through game 1. Sixers win game 1. Milwaukee wins game 1 as well. All right. Miami wins game 2. Let's check in with Cavs, Sixers. Not many close games here. Oh, 6-point game. All right, 2-point game now. All righty. 13-point lead. Yep. Sixers run away with game 2. Now let's check in Oklahoma City and the Clippers. We're trying not to see any blowout. So if there's any final games that are like final minutes, I'm gonna watch. But if they're just blowouts, then. All right, 4 minutes left. 3 minutes left. 2 minutes left, we can jump in here. 2:50 left to go. 2:50 left to go on the clock here. In Thunder Clippers. Let's see, we got Isaiah Joe, Chet. Yep, more Chet here. Shea, of course, guarded by Westbrook. Zubac on Chet has to be kind of some kind of mismatch here. Yep, Zubac can't hang. And I was talking about he can't hang like on a perimeter style. Like, the pick and pop for the Clippers, that might be tough when they have to guard Chet. We have Paul George, the midi. It's good. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Under up four. All right. We have Shea, Chet, number three. Lou Dort, and I think that's Jay Williams in the left-hand corner, and it's good from Shea, easy. Paul George guarded by Lou Dort here. Paul George has been taking a bunch of the ball handling, which for James Harden, I don't know how that makes James Harden feel to be relegated to the corner, but remember, he is the system. Paul George, ooh, guarded by Dort. That has to be a foul, right? Yeah, it is. It is. And Lou Dort has fouled out. Oh, boy. All right. Paul George hits both free throws to make it a four-point game. Got J-Dub here. He's battling an injury. I don't know what kind of injury. All right. Chet sets the screen. Is that P.J. Tucker? PJ Tucker in crunch time? I don't know about that. I don't know about that, Ty Lue. Oh, Paul George getting right by. No foul, though. Goes right by Aaron Wiggins. Doesn't matter. Okay, you got Shea trying to operate. Finds Jalen Williams. Wiggins. Is this a Chet post-up? No. It's a screen for Shea, actually. Good play. I like this. I like that play call. This is a nice, cool screen. Nice, cool little screen there. All right, got James Harden over here. Guarded by Shea. Dumps it into Paul George. Guarded by Wiggins. Yeah, you gotta attack that. All right, six-point game. So Clippers have three timeouts. So here we go. Uh-oh. They guard the middle here. Find Jalen Williams for three. It's good. Big shot for Jalen Williams. Thunder are up nine. Have a chance to take a three-game, 2-1 lead in the series. Ooh, big shot there. Are they going to get hard in the ball here? Yep. All right. Down nine. What are you going to do? Ooh, a little spin move here. Lefty floater, no good. Rebound to Shea. I don't think the Clippers are going to foul here. Ooh, good pass. All right. Wiggins makes it a 11-point game, and it's time to just sim to the end because it's in the bag. 122 to 111. The Thunder win game three. Let's check in on Phoenix, Los Angeles here. All right, this game is going down to the third quarter, fourth quarter. 13-point game, actually. Nope, that one was not as close as it should be. Now, let's go to Phoenix. Let's go to Philadelphia. Let's go to Philadelphia, Cleveland here. Philadelphia has a 3-0 lead, but Cleveland gets out to a nice lead here. Now, question is, okay, 9-point game. And Cleveland bounces back. Okay, now let's check Milwaukee, Miami. Miami, it's 2-2, but let's see what happens. The Bucks have a lead here going into the third and in the fourth. 7-point game. Tie game, 2:34 left. Time to jump in. It's time to jump in, isn't it? Bucks ball. It is Bucks ball here, and then we have Giannis guarded by Hawkes, interesting, and finds Lillard wide open for three, and it's good. Ooh, that must have been an oversight. That must have been an oversight right there. All right, Butler trying to run the offense. Kevin Love in the game, Rozier in the game. Caleb Martin in the game. And one for Jimmy Butler. Oh my goodness, what a move. Playoff Jimmy is back. He's so back. How many points does Jimmy have, actually? I don't know. I'm curious. All right, Lillard goes right by Rozier for the mid-range. It's good. All right, he's clutching it up right now. Now we got Butler guarded by Middleton. So who's going to set the screen? Caleb Martin's going to set the screen? Ooh, nice little... blocked by Lopez. Oh, they had a nice little spin. Giannis in transition. No one's going to stop that, man. Oh, 132 to 128. Oh, dear. Oh, great heavens. Great heavens. Oh, man. All right, there's Jimmy Butler guarded by Middleton. Lefty hook, no good. Rebound goes to Adebayo. Tries to go buck up. And blocked by Antetokounmpo again. All right, we got Damian Lillard pulling up. No good. Rebound Antetokounmpo. Uh-oh, could be the dagger. No good. Rebound Butler. Miami might have numbers. 1 minute left to go. Someone's... oh, nope. No one's open right now. All right, what's the play call? Pick and roll for Bam. There we go. Good pass to Bam. Tries to dunk it. Throw it down on Giannis. No good. Out of bounds. It's Bucks basketball. Giannis, I think Bam is hurt. I want to figure out with what after the game, but I think Bam is hurt. That's unfortunate. Now we have Lillard. Another mid-range. It's good. Oof. Milwaukee up six. All right, we got Rozier. We got Tyler Hero. Caleb Martin. Rozier trying to hold the ball. Gives it to Butler. Another screen for Butler. Bam. Tries, but can't get Middleton. Another floater for Butler. No good. Rebound. Middleton. That might be it, chat. That might be it. Bucks win by seven. Oof. All right, let's check in on Suns Lakers again. All right, Lakers got to a hot start. Suns take the lead. Lakers take the lead in the third quarter. It's neck and neck in the fourth. Lakers up seven. Lakers up nine. Lakers up 11. Lakers up 16. Ooh, goes to a game seven here. Ooh, Bucks Heat game six. Let's see who wins this one. The Bucks will advance to the Eastern Conference Finals, and they will face... the Cavs have a 3-2 deficit. And I think Thunder Clippers is going to game seven as well. Oh, wow. Okay, we got some games on our hands here. All right, the Cavs trying to force a game seven here. They've been holding on the lead for a long time. 9 points. 6 points. Tie ball game. 40 seconds in. Let's get into it. Cavs have the ball. Okay, Cavs basketball. Is that LeVert? Okay, here we go. Donovan Mitchell. They have Garland. They have Mobley. They have Allen. Donovan Mitchell drives. Step back. Finds Garland in the corner for three. It's good! Cleveland, this is for you. Maybe. They might force a game seven. Timeout, Philadelphia. All right, Embiid in the backcourt. Finding Buddy Hield, maybe. Oh, Embiid's running the show here. Finds Buddy Hield in the corner. Do they need a three? Yeah, they might. Pick and roll. Buddy Hield, long two. Finds Embiid instead. And it's a one-point game. Who will it be? Donovan Mitchell passes to Darius Garland. Dangerous pass there. Could have been a turnover. Oh my goodness. All right, Evan Mobley. He's got to find Darius Garland. Sixers going to foul. This is to make it a three-point game with a bunch of time left on the clock. Philadelphia has no timeouts left. First three throw is no good from Garland. Garland misses the first one. Oh no. He misses them both. No. No timeouts. Philadelphia has to go.
gives it to Maxey immediately. Six seconds left. They're trying to get Embiid. 3 seconds left. 3, 2, finds Embiid. Floater. No good. We're going to 7. We're going to 7. What a performance. What a play. What a play by Allen to contest. Oh my goodness. We're going 7 here, man. All right, so we got 7 games here. Ooh, Lakers Suns going to 7. Lakers the chance for LeBron to go all the way to the Western Conference Finals again. All right, now Suns up. Suns are up big. Suns are up big, man. It's wraps. It's wraps for LeBron and company, and they will face the winner of OKC and Los Angeles. Big game here. Big game here. Okay, third tie game with 10 minutes left. Ooh, 2-point game, 5-point game with 2:41 left. 7-point game. It's over. It's wraps. It's wraps. LA, the Clippers. And they will face the winner of the Sixers and Cavs. Who will win? It's in Cleveland. This is for you. Cleveland's up big. But will Philadelphia come back? It's only a 6-point game. Philadelphia 18 points in the third right now. Philadelphia takes the lead. 5 points. Oh, 3-point game. One point game with 3 minutes left to play. We have to jump in. We have to jump in. There's no way. We have to jump in. All right, Buddy Hield. Looking for Melton. For 3 minutes left in the game. This is interesting. Okay, Maxey and Embiid still in. Garland's still in. Violation. Offensive 3 seconds. Is that all Buddy Hield and Tobias Harris will instantly come back in for Paul Reed? Melton will take a seat as well. They're going with Maxey, Hield, Harris, Embiid, and Oubre. This might be the final lineup. Oh, double screen. Mitchell for 3. No good. No good. Rebound Embiid. Maxey on Garland. Uh-oh. Blows right by him. Uh-oh. Euro step. Layup. Good. Sixers up 3. Isaac Okoro in the game. Is he going to hand off to Garland? Yep, he will hand off to Garland. Allen hands it right back. Was this the play call? Now they get in scramble mode. Donovan Mitchell guarded by Buddy Hield. What's going to happen? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Ooh, step back. 4 seconds left. He has to put up something. Come on, Mobley. Floater. It's good. Tobias Harris wasn't going to do anything about that one. Okay, okay. All right, we got Maxey. Goes off the Embiid screen. It's Embiid versus Jared Allen down low. What will Embiid do? Are they going to send a double? The Cavaliers will not double. Embiid fallaway jumper is good. You just can't stop that. That's just textbook post moves right there. Mitchell getting all the way down to the paint. Finds Jared Allen. He's going to shoot. Oh, blocked. Snatched by Embiid. I don't know why Jared Allen tried to go underhanded there. Finds Maxey for the dunk. It's a 5-point game. Oh, what? What is going on? A hush has fallen over Rocket Mortgage Fieldhouse. Jared Allen dribbling the ball. Finds Mitchell for 3. They need this one. And they get it. Ooh, big shot there for Donovan Mitchell. Huge shot there for Mitchell. All right, Maxey pick and roll. No one's home. No one's home to stop the Embiid pick and roll. Sixers are up 4 and in the bonus with a minute left to go. Cavaliers can't afford to not score anymore. Mitchell mid-range. It's good. 2-point game. Can you guys feel the intensity? Uh-oh, Embiid bringing the ball up on Allen. Uh-oh, spin move. A little ISO. Uh-oh, he has to pick his dribble up. Oh, what is he doing? Oh, ill-advised shot there by Joel Embiid. Are the Cavaliers in transition? Maybe. Nope. They're going to bring it back out. 45 seconds left on the clock. Here's a screen from Mobley. Mitchell. Step up 3. No good. No good. They're going to have to. Maybe they have to foul. Nope. 11 seconds left. They find Buddy Hield. Hield gets Mitchell in the air. Lefty layup. No good. No good. 22 seconds left. Isaac Okoro finds Jared Allen. No good. Oh, he grabs it. What a save. Allen goes right back up. It's good. It's good. And a foul. And a foul. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. What a turn of events for the Sixers. Allen to put them up one. No good. He misses it. Sixers have three timeouts left. 16 seconds left. A chance to go to the Eastern Conference Finals is on the line. Oh, my God. If you don't like that, you don't like NBA basketball.
All right, you got Maxey off a screen from Harris. You're going to dribble it out. 10 seconds left. Oh, Embiid on the cut. Embiid versus Jared Allen.
He's behind the backboard. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Is the Cavaliers going to advance the ball? Yes, they will. 6 seconds left. Oh, what a brutal stretch for the Sixers. Oh, my God. Embiid. All right. They're going to get it to Mitchell. They're going to Mitchell. 5, 4. Oh, he's got to go. Pull up 3.
It's good. With 1.3 left to go. Donovan Mitchell may have taken the Cavaliers to the Eastern Conference Finals. Oh, my goodness.
One last chance. Who's it going to? Going to Maxey. Corner 3.
It's no good. The 76ers are going home. The Cavaliers are headed to Milwaukee to face the Milwaukee Bucks, thanks to 29 points from Donovan Mitchell. Joel Embiid, 37-14-2. It was not enough. Oh, man, how could you not be poetic about NBA basketball? What? What?
Oh, my God. All right, we're going to sim one game. Okay, we're going to sim two games. Okay, Milwaukee up 2. Cavs up 2. All right, all right. 3-1 Milwaukee. 4-1 Milwaukee. And then the Suns. Suns, Thunder. Let's see how this goes. Thunder are blowing them out right now. Yep, there's no coming back here. All right, game 7 for the Thunder. This will be the Thunder's third game 7 series. Suns get up to a lead. All right, Thunder take the lead again. Go to the fourth. 5-point game. 10-point game. Oof. And the Thunder advance to the NBA Finals behind Shai Gilgeous-Alexander. All right, game 1, Thunder. Game 2, Thunder. Game 3, Milwaukee. Game 4, Thunder. Will the Oklahoma City Thunder be able to clinch? Ooh, Milwaukee gets off to a strong start. An even stronger second quarter. Well, the Thunder claw all the way back with a 36-point third quarter. It's back and forth. The Thunder are up 8 with 2 minutes left to go. And the Thunder are up 7 with 40 seconds left to go. This might be it, folks. This might be it. This is it. 40 seconds left in game 5. Can the Oklahoma City Thunder, with the youngest team in the league, I think, do the impossible? Malik Beasley hits 1. 6-point game. 40 seconds left. He misses the next free throw. Chet Holmgren passes to Lou Dort. Lou Dort has a, wow, dangerous pass. In case of Wallace is fouled by Damian Lillard. Dangerous pass right there. Cason Wallace, first free throw is good, 74%. Second free throw is also good. 8 points. The Milwaukee Bucks are going to take a timeout. They've gotten all the way here to the finals with Doc Rivers. But it looks like the Oklahoma City Thunder are just too much for the Milwaukee Bucks. And they're feeling it at Payday Center. Giannis drives and 1. Oh no, we can't foul there, Chet. A chance to make it 5 points here for Giannis. The free throw battle, it's good. 5-point game. The Thunder have 4 timeouts, but they're not going to use any of them. Find Wallace again. Lillard's fifth foul. He can't afford to foul again. The first free throw is good from Cason Wallace. Second free throw, no good. Rebound Antetokounmpo. The Bucks are just going to go ahead. They only have one timeout. They find Lillard. And Lillard goes back court. What? What is happening? They're going to remember this all over NBA TV forever in history. Damian Lillard goes back court, gives the Oklahoma City Thunder the ball. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. What is going on? I can't believe what I just saw. Oh man, 8-point game for Milwaukee. Oh, this might be wraps. Damian Lillard for three. No good. Rebound Antetokounmpo. They gotta go right back up and need another three. Middleton's a long two away. Malik Beasley pump fake. Hits. No good. Got to Antetokounmpo. Lillard. His three. It's good. 5-point game. 4 seconds left. In the fourth quarter. They find Wallace. They're just gonna dribble it out. They couldn't do it with Durant. They couldn't do it with Westbrook. But they could do it with Shea, Chet Holmgren, and Jalen Williams. The Oklahoma City Thunder are your 2024 National NBA Champions. Even after SGA fouled out, the Thunder win in five. And could this be the start of a new dynasty? Who's to say? Damian Lillard had 39 points, but it just wasn't enough. The Milwaukee Bucks are going home empty-handed in five games. Wow, what a playoffs. Shai Gilgeous-Alexander, finals MVP, shooting 62, 92, and 41%. Oh, what a time. What a time, chap. Wow. Wow, what a series. I just want to say the Boston Celtics, a couple of notes here. The Boston Celtics lost in five. I don't think that's going to happen. The Knicks lost in five. I know they're missing Randall, but the Knicks are not going to. I think they're going to lose. Like, if they lose, I think they're going to lose in at least six. Other things, Denver losing first round, way unexpected, but they had those injuries. Minnesota unexpected. Is it? I don't know. I don't see Phoenix winning a playoff series this year. I could see Dallas winning a playoff series. Like, that's the thing. The Dallas Clippers matchup is absolutely brutal. And then props to Golden State for taking OKC to seven. And OKC went seven in three straight series. I don't remember the last time we've had an NBA champion that played in three game sevens. I couldn't name it off the top of my head. But wow. What a game. What a great game. I love this game. Anyway, thank you guys so much for reaching it to the end of this video. Feel free to give a like. Feel free to give a subscription. Feel free to comment. Everything helps. I appreciate you guys. And we're going to have way more 2K Sims, way more YouTube videos. And I hope you guys stick around. I appreciate you guys. Thank you guys so much. Love you guys. Bye.